As a designer, you are often asked to solve problems. You are sitting in your cubicle, in the tiny, tiny space inside, trying to solve these problems. Small problems, big problems, but you cannot do that. You must go outside. So, find a Rubik's Cube. And take it outside. Take it outside and solve that problem. And move your body. Move your body. Move your body. With big circles. Big circles. Pulling, pushing, looking. Maybe solving the problem, maybe not solving the problem. But you are part of the problem. You are feeling the problem. You are exploring the problem and how it relates to you. And there will become a point where you will think, maybe there are more problems. Maybe there are bigger problems for me to solve. And they may be right behind you. Take a Rubik's Cube. Try to solve it. Get bored with it and then find the bigger problem. This is an excellent exercise. Do it, and you will become a master.